Where's my cup of Joe?
She ain't bring your own cup?
Man, you ain't, that ain't even coffee in there. What is that?
Mind your business, mate. Mind your business. It's Geronimo. Geronimo Joe here. And you know, I tell you, it's straight, my guy. Look, I got me old special guest here, old Rodney.
I don't need you introducing me. I'm ripping this tape with Rodney Ryan House. And I'm checking in, boys.
This is my show. Don't do that today. Don't do that today.
I don't care.
You on Cup of Joe?
I don't care.
Hey, you on Cup of Joe? Anyways, you go keep it going. How you doing today? Hope you is doing all right on this wonderful Monday. Mind your business Monday. Hey, yeah. We checking in like old Rootin' is taking the same, man. But how was your weekend, man?
Well, I had an all right weekend, man. Stepped out with a couple of fellas, man. Couple of fellas, Junebug and goddamn Tony Mack.
Okay, well, hey, where the hell did you just go?
Man, we stepped out the room 9, man. You know what I'm saying? Stepped out there, man. We had a nice time, man. Made a nice little bedazzles out there, man.
Did you make it third base?
Man, why are you asking all that? That's too much, man. Joe, come on, man. You supposed to be minding your business Monday, right?
You didn't get the...
Man, you still asking questions, Joe. Stop all that.
You ashamed?
Man, man, I ain't ashamed, but you're at mind your business, man. Just mind your business, man. That's all I say. Just mind Monday, right?
Hey, I think he's ashamed, people. I don't think he got third base. I think he just went out and hung with fellas and... circle jerked and shit.
You're supposed to be mind your business money and you telling my business all out there to all these people out there. That ain't right.
Geronimo Joe over in that, my God. Yes, have a good day.
I can't believe he's out there circle jerking and shit.
You better not touch me. You better not touch me.